गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस बेसिक नेचर ऑफ अमीन्स. नाउ व्हाट अ बेसिक सब्सटेंस इज कैपेबल ऑफ डूइंग. रिमेंबर एनी सब्सटेंस विच हैपन्स टू बी बेसिक इन नेचर, इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड फ्रॉम दैट सब्सटेंस टू न्यूट्रलाइज द एसिड्स. सो आवर अमीन्स डू द सेम. आई मीन व्हेन अमीन्स कम in contact with acids like haloacids, then they tend to react with acids producing corresponding alkyl ammonium salts, and it is evident from the fact that the amines do respond when we add acids to them. So from this we can say that amines are merely basic in nature. Now what happens with ammonium salt? Remember, alkyl ammonium salts, when treated with bases like NaOH, they ultimately give back our amines along with sodium halide and water. So amines can be recovered by treating alkyl ammonium salts with a base like NaOH. Now, very important thing to be discussed is the lone pair on nitrogen. Remember, amines are derivatives of ammonia, and amines contain nitrogen, and nitrogen contain lone pair which can be donated. Now by donating pair of electrons, I mean lone pair of electrons on nitrogen, amines act as Lewis bases. So Lewis acid base theory states that the electron pair donor is said to be base, and acceptor of electron pair is acid. So all amines have nitrogen, and nitrogen contain lone pair in it. So by donating lone pair, it can act as a Lewis base. Now better tool or better term to express the basicity or basic nature of amines is the Kb and pKb values. So remember, basicity can be better explained in terms of Kb and pKb values. Now let's see what happens when amines are dissolved in water. So remember, amines when dissolved in water, that lead to the formation of alkyl ammonium hydroxide. So when we apply law of mass action to this, so by applying law of mass action to above equilibrium, I mean to this equilibrium, we get equilibrium constant, that is K. So K is equal to concentration of RNH3+ into concentration of OH- upon concentration of RNH2 into concentration of water. So practically concentration of water remains constant, and further this can be given as K into concentration of water, which is practically constant, equals to concentration of RNH3+ into concentration of OH- upon concentration of RNH2. Now this becomes new constant, what we call equilibrium constant of our amine, that is Kb. This is the dissociation constant. So new constant comes equals to concentration of RNH3+ into concentration of OH- upon concentration of RNH2. So thus, greater the value of Kb, greater will be the basicity. So Kb is directly proportional to the basicity. And another and very important, most important term is pKb. So remember, pKb is negative log base 10 of Kb. Thus, lower pKb values suggest the high basicity.
एंड फ्रॉम दीज वैल्यूज वन कैन प्रिडिक्ट द बेसिक नेचर ऑफ अमीन्स एंड रिमेंबर पीकेबी ऑफ अमोनिया इज मियरली 4.75. सो दिस इज द पीकेबी वैल्यू कैलकुलेटेड फॉर अमोनिया एंड एलिफेटिक अमीन्स ranges, I mean the PKB values for aliphatic amines are in the range of 3 to 4.22. So aliphatic amines have PKB in order of 3 to 4.22, thus which is lower than that of ammonia. So this suggests that aliphatic amines are more basic than ammonia. But as far as aromatic amines are concerned, those are having higher PKB values than that of ammonia. Thus, aromatic amines are less basic than ammonia. So this is to be noted. Aromatic amines are less basic than ammonia. So from PKB values, we come to the conclusion that aliphatic amines are more basic than ammonia, whereas aromatic amines are less basic than ammonia. Now beside this, the structure of amines play important role in the basic nature or basicity of that particular amine. I mean structure affects and structure of amine to be discussed matter. So next very important thing is structure basicity relationship. Structure basicity relationship of amines. Now remember, according to Lewis concept, donor of electron pair is base, and remember the species which eagerly donate pair of electron is said to be more basic. So ammonia can donate pair of electron to proton, producing ammonium ion. But on other hand, amines do the same. But right here, what happens when amines donate electron pair to the proton, then alkyl ammonium ion is obtained. So when we compare these two things, so right here in amines, alkyl group is directly attached to the nitrogen and alkyl group is plus I group. So due to plus I effect of alkyl group, this electron pair, I mean lone pair on nitrogen in amine, is more readily available for donation rather than that in ammonia. Thus, it is therefore concluded that the amines are more basic than ammonia. So this is primary. As far as secondary amines are concerned, then secondary amines have two alkyl groups connected to the nitrogen. So plus I effect is more precise and more dominant than that, than when compared with in primary amine. So in tertiary amines, there are three alkyl groups are connected to the nitrogen. So thus, order of basicity must be 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree and then ammonia, according to the inductive effect concept. But this order is not regular, that is to be noted also. But in aqueous state, so when we consider the aqueous solution of amines, then the stability of alkyl ammonium ion is also to be considered. Now remember, greater the stability of alkyl ammonium ion, greater will be the basicity. So what is the factor which stabilizes the alkyl ammonium ion in aqueous solution? None other than the solvation. Remember, greater the size of alkyl ammonium ion, less will be the solvation, and thus less will be the basicity. So on account of this trend,
we must say that primary amine, in case of primary amine, alkyl ammonium ion so obtained is more solvated in aqueous solution, thus it is more stable, and hence primary amine seems to be more basic than secondary and then tertiary. So if alkyl ammonium ions, alkyl ammonium ion is more stable than dialkyl ammonium ion, and in which in turn then trialkyl ammonium ion, then order of basicity on this account should be 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree and then ammonia. So again one thing to be noted is the nature of the alkyl group. Remember, nature of alkyl group affect the basicity up to the greater extent. So if we consider methyl amines, then in aqueous phase order of basicity of methyl amines recorded is dimethyl amine, which is more basic than the methyl amine, and then trimethyl amine, and then ammonia. I mean order becomes 2 degree, 1 degree, 3 degree and ammonia when alkyl group happens to be methyl group. But if alkyl group is ethyl group, I mean when ethyl amines are compared, then diethyl amine is more basic, then triethyl amine, then ethyl amine and then ammonia. So order of basicity will be 2 degree, 3 degree, 1 degree ammonia. So number of factors which affect the basic nature of amines. So this is very important thing. Now very important discussion is the about aryl amines. So aryl amines versus ammonia. Aryl amines are aromatic amines in which nitrogen is directly connected to the benzene ring, and remember benzene ring 6 electron, attract electron from the nitrogen, thus the lone pair on nitrogen is not readily available for donation, and that can be explained on the basis of resonance. So consider aniline. So aniline is aromatic primary amine. So what happens, lone pair is attracted by the ring itself, so resonating structure for this can be given is, so this is the very first resonating structure. Now secondly, this electron pair is shared like this, so another resonating structure which can be given for the same is like this. Now next thing is this electron pair will get shared with this carbon, and thus another resonating structure which can be drawn as, so this is the resonating structure to be drawn, and next thing this electron pair is shared with this carbon, and thus the resonating structure which can be drawn in this manner. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there are 5 resonating structures, and looking at these structures we come to know that the electrons, I mean lone pair of electron on nitrogen is busy to rotate, I mean it is busy in resonance, so it is not readily available for donation. That is for the first thing. Secondly, alkyl ammonium ion, which happens to be very very less basic, very very less stable, so this is alkyl aryl ammonium ion, or one can say that anilinium ion. So it has just 2 resonating structures. So anilinium ion can be drawn, and it resonating structures can be drawn as, so it is very less stabilized, thus the lone pair on nitrogen is less likely to get donated when compared with the aliphatic amine. So aromatic amines are less basic than aliphatic amines and ammonia also. Now there are some factors, I mean there are some substituents which affect the basicity or basic nature of aromatic amines. So let's see the effect of substituents on
basicity, on basicity of amines. As far as aromatic amines are concerned, remember, electron releasing substituents, electron releasing substituents like OCH3, CH3, etc. increases the basic strength of amines, remember. And that too, if electron releasing substituents are present at ortho or para position, then that remarkably increase the basic strength of aromatic amine. And on other hand, electron electron withdrawing substituents like CHO, NO2, CN, etc. decrease the basicity. So electron withdrawing substituents may decrease the basic strength of aromatic amines. So this was the basic nature of amines. Thank you very much.